Might be our identity now, is, you know, get defensive stops. If we got to win games in the 60s, then we're okay with doing that. You know, no one gets bored of, you know, winning games. So as long as we just keep following the game plan that the coaches give us, I feel like we have enough confidence to keep winning.